The organized intensive in Mobile, Alabama was beautiful, empowering, synchronized,
uplifting.
Word for this weekend is hope.
I had to choose one word to describe this weekend summit would be simply refreshing.
It's our duty to fight for our freedom.
It's our duty to fight for our freedom.
It's our duty to win.
It's our duty to win.
We must love each other.
We must love each other.
We must protect each other.
We must protect each other.
We must support each other.
We must support each other.
We have nothing to lose but our change.
We have nothing to lose but our change.
Let the paranoia haunt you. Peace to fashion police. I wear my heart on my sleeve. Let the runway start. You know the miserable do love company. What do you want from me and my scars? Everybody lack confidence. Everybody lack confidence. How many times my potential was anonymous? How many times the city making me promises? So I promise this.
I love myself. The world is a ghetto. These guns are dicky signs. I love myself.
These days of frustration keep y'all on tuck in rotation. I duck these cold faces, post up, feed 5-4 for bases. Dreams are reality's peace. Blow steam in the face of the beast. The sky can fall down, the wind can cry now. The strong in me, I still smile.
I love myself. The world is a ghetto with guns and dicky signs. I love myself, but they can do what they want when everyone.
I think one of the biggest things I'm taking away from SMA is getting information and murmuration.
All the tips about, you know, reaching out, networking, staying in touch with teams, you know, keeping your tasks delegated.
Never been more hopeful about the future, and I'm excited to kick it off and to build towards November.
Bridging struggles for me is really important, just because, you know, it's interesting to see how in other countries and other states, the same things that we're all fighting the same thing. We're all fighting the same system.
It is a beautiful thing to see such infrastructure and intentional delivery of information and bringing people together and building community and camaraderie.
We'll be uplifted and moved to do something that helps somebody else. And that's what it's all about.